Hello children, take your English book. We will do the book back exercise of Thoreau's Reward. Lesson number 3. Okay, page number 34. See, we have completed the question and answer, is it? Now we will do the choose the correct answer. Mark the right them. Thoreau earned very little money because the price of wood was very low. Thoreau decided to earn extra money to buy his old father for what? Shake. The neighbor left Thoreau's hut in a hurry because she wanted to tell the whole village about the waterfall. Then see this. Here, lot of words are not suitable for the sentences. Okay, they have only one is applicable for that. Which one? Thoreau wanted to give his old parents everything. This shows that he was loving. Then B1. This made Thoreau sadder than ever. This refers to Thoreau's inability to buy the expensive shake for this father. So he want to buy, but at the same time he couldn't buy that thing. This, said the emperor, must encourage all children to honor and obey their parents. Here that this refers to what? The reward. He got the reward from the emperor, is it? So what is the thing is correct answer? Rewarding Thoreau with gold and giving the fountain his name. Okay, here we have a rhyming words. We have to make it correctly. Two more they have completed. Young, lung. Money, sunny. Okay, like that. Wax, axe. Wax, axe. Way, for the way. Day, way. Day. Then, sad, bad. Second one is sad, bad. Then, good. For the good, which one is correct? Wood. Good. Wood. Chop. Stop. For chop, stop. Then, fast. Last. One more. Fast. Last. Then, round. Sound. Round. Sound. Then, money, sunny. Young, lung. The two more is they have given into the book. Then see, fill in the blanks with words from the box. Lonely. We will write the story here. Yeah, young woodcutter lived on a lonely hillside. He was a thoughtful son who worked hard but earned little money. One day he saw a beautiful waterfall hidden behind a rock. He tasted the water and found it delicious. Okay, this is the story only we have written here. Okay, then find these sentences in the story and fill in the blanks. What are the things the word end with ER? They have given the message here that 3 is the third paragraph. Okay, this made Thoreau sadder than ever. The sentences are here. We have to find this from the book only. Why? When we read the lesson, we can understand the things. Okay, they have given the number, no. There only we have the sentences, the blanks, answer. Okay, friends, we will continue the speaking and writing skill in our next class. Okay, thank you.